This tutorial is designed to help you navigate BioDigital's 3D model library and make the best use of this exciting technology. When the application opens, you will be brought to either the home page, where you can open a recently viewed 3D model, or select a topic to explore further, or the library, where you'll see a preview of all available 3D models. On the left, below all models, you'll see most viewed models. This section is populated automatically based on the total number of model views on the current device. Below this, you'll see two categories, anatomy and specialties, that can be used to filter your search. Within anatomy, you'll find healthy anatomy illustrated at the gross, tissue, and cellular level. Within specialties, which includes primary care, you'll also find a vast collection of conditions, procedures, and treatments. If you prefer to search by topic, enter your search terms in the search bar at the top of the page. Search within all models for the most comprehensive results, or select a category on the left first and then search to narrow your search results. Once you find a model you'd like to open, simply click on its tile. It may take a few seconds to load the high-quality graphics. Each model page has a completely interactive 3D model in the center, an information panel on the left, and tools in the upper left and lower right corners. If you would like to change the language in which the model's text is written, click on the flag icon in the upper right corner and toggle to your desired language. For all model types, you can use your mouse, keyboard, or touchscreen to change your viewing angle. Click and drag to rotate around the model's center. Use your mouse's scroll wheel or plus minus keys on your keyboard to zoom in and out, or click and drag while holding the shift key to pan, or move up and down, or side to side. Some models have labels, and often these are interactive as well. Click on a label for more information, and sometimes for a better view. You can also click on any structure to highlight it and display its name. The tools in the lower right corner include a reset button that will return your model to its starting position, as well as manual 3D controls that you can use instead of your mouse and keyboard if you prefer. If a model is animated, not only can you pause and replay the animation, but you can expand the media bar to navigate through or control the speed of the animation. If you have opened a tour, in this case total knee replacement, you can learn more about the current chapter in the information panel on the left. Use the navigation arrows in the upper left to move between chapters, or click on a thumbnail to jump to a chapter. You can collapse this panel entirely using the Close Info Panel button. This will give you more room to explore the model. Now, let's explore the toolbar in the upper left corner of the image screen. Clicking on the arrow tool will open the Hide and Fade selection tools, which allow you to reveal underlying anatomy. If the Anatomy Layers tool is available for your model, use it to remove anatomy layer by layer and quickly navigate to deeper structures. In Select Gross Anatomy Models, you can choose between several skin tones and adjust the skin's transparency using the Opacity slider. Use the Anatomy Search tool to browse the organ systems or search for a specific structure by name. The Draw tool allows you to draw on the model or add text, and then download the annotated image to your device. Once downloaded, you can easily insert this image into email, an after-visit summary, or a patient message. You can also share a direct link to any BioDigital model. Simply click the Share button in the top menu to copy the link, and then paste it anywhere you would like. We recommend consulting the organization sponsoring your 3D interactive library for best practices for sharing images and model links with patients. Thank you for using the BioDigital 3D Model Library. If you have feedback for the BioDigital team, please share it using the feedback button in the top menu. If you have any questions or need support, visit BioDigital's Help Center at support.biodigital.com or reach out to the organization sponsoring your BioDigital 3D Model Library.